monthly EMIs are going to go up. India's biggest bank, SBI, has increased their lending rates. So lending rate has been increased by 0.1%. In fact, other banks are also likely to follow suit. This also, in a way, marks perhaps is going to mark the end of the low interest rate regime. And we are likely now to see interest rates going up. At this point in time across the board, SBI has kick-started increasing lending rates, and typically banks, other banks do follow SBI's lead when it comes to these kind of decisions. So essentially what it means is that your EMIs are going to become more expensive. Hina is joining us for more details here. Hina, whenever SBI makes such a move, we do see more often than not other banks as well following suit. So we are likely to see interest rates across the board going up.
Well, that's the indication coming here, right? Because SBI, the State Bank of India, is the largest lender in the country, is the largest public sector bank. So others clearly are going to follow suit. And as we speak, the latest information is that SBI has increased the base rate and prime lending rate by 10 basis points. So it is essentially going to impact those people who had taken a loan with a floating rate or a variable rate. So their EMIs are definitely going to go up. Plus, of course, the loans that people will be taking from now on can be impacted as well. Many say that, you know, this could mean for the banking sector, for the customers, borrowers like you and me, probably it is the beginning of the end of this lowest lending rate cycle that we were all seeing so far. But of course, we'll have to see how the things go from here on.
All right, Hina, thank you so much for joining us with those details.